Here we are at Chef Mickey's for breakfast. All right, so here we got some ham and cheese and egg scramble, bacon, French toast sticks, breakfast potatoes, we got like peppers and onions and stuff, biscuits and gravy, cheesy grits, and coffee. All right, let's go around. Instead of getting sausage gravy, I got creamy chipped beef, whatever that means. And some hash brown casserole. You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Alright, so this is not food, but I found the best coffee in the world. Joffrey's coffee. I've had probably either five or six of these mocha iced lattes on our trip, and every single one is phenomenal. So, and this is probably one that I'm gonna start ordering offline. So, Joffrey's coffee, if you can get it, it is phenomenal. All right, so Brittany got the Space Ranger slush, which is sour green apple and sour grape with a candy straw. I don't like sour stuff, but I thought that was just a cool drink. I tried it was a little bit sour, too sour for me. Hey, so we are at Magic Kingdom. We ate breakfast this morning at Chef Mickey's buffet style. And then also a character spot, so we got to meet. You know, got pictures with Mickey, Minnie, Donald, Daisy, and Goofy. So, and they're all dressed up like chefs and cooks, so that was pretty cool. You know, on the buffet, they had, you know, the usuals. They also, you know, had some, like, some potatoes, and they had, had some, you know, sausage gravy. So, I guess my thoughts on the food. Potatoes were good. I know the pancakes were good. I didn't really like the French toast. Trying to think what else. The gravy tasted like hot dogs. So I think they used like smoked sausage instead of like country sausage. So that was definitely not my favorite. I tried, I think it was like creamed chipped beef, which tasted even more like hot dogs. So it was pretty disgusting. Had some like cheesy grits, and they also had like a waffle station where you could make your own waffle, and they had like a little picture spot. So you could decorate your waffle and then take a picture of it. So it was pretty cool. Great experience. I would definitely do that again. Got plenty to eat. Definitely not hungry. So yeah, Chef Mickey's a thumbs up for me. So that was at the Contemporary Resort where the monorail goes through. So thumbs up for me, but we'll be grabbing lunch here in a little bit. It is hot as usual, and then we'll be catching our flight later today. So I'm the foodie, that was the feast, and we will see you guys in a little bit. All right, so we are at Harbor House, Magic Kingdom. So we got a trio, so got some fish, chicken, and some shrimp. All right, so here is the infamous last snack of the trip. Cookies and cream, Mickey ice cream sandwich. All right, so we are finishing up here at Magic Kingdom, finishing up our Disney trip. This was an epic trip, both just fun and also because of the food. So you know, had a great trip.
had our last quick service meal today at Harbor House. We had fried fish and shrimp and chicken. Really good. The fish is probably, I'd say, maybe a step or two above like Long John Silver's. So, if you like Long John Silver's, it's sort of similar because it's battered, but obviously a little bit better quality. So definitely good food there. Haven't had a bad meal there before. Just had an ice cream sandwich, which are always just glorious. Cookies and cream, ice cream inside of a cookie sandwich, or inside of a ice cream sandwich. So can't really, it's really hard to mess that up. So I want to thank you guys for tuning in on our trip. Please feel free to share all these videos to get Foodie and the Feast out there. But for now, we're about to go hop on a plane and head back to South Carolina. So I'm the Foodie, that was the Feast, and we will see you guys next time.